What's up, everyone? And I'm hopefully my mic is working properly. I always put the volume fucking 100, and for some reason it always goes back to 59 when I decide to reconnect. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm kind of pissed because I saw the last few weeks recording with you were from San Diego, and I realized the voice volume was really low, and I'm like, fuck! Shit! Yeah, I'm pissed. Anyway, let's continue off. Did you make some money on this thing? Yeah. Yeah, I fucking want to. So let's see their trucks and what do they have. Check out their price tag, motherfucker. Oh shit. Different types of models. Number one in the hood, G, right? Oh, sweet. A back cabin! I can sleep in that shit! It's twice longer, right? Yeah, it makes it twice longer. But this is what I have, and it also has a back cabin. That one is kind of weird. Very useful for the long roads. Trucks with cabins in the back, with a bed where you can sleep. Just have to go in the back, and there you can rest. That's how you probably. Born! And if I recall, sometime it will be allowed like two drivers. So one takes over the other. If it's a bar, it's better that way. I don't want the guy to kill himself. So we exited the dealer. Oh, and I just realized I really do have it. So this is what I have. This is my truck. Bitch! You got a DLC, you can't even use it. Fuck. Do I need to level up to a certain level just to own it? Fucking piece of shit, man. Well, whatever. Alright, let's go to the job market and see what happened. Well, what happened. What it can get. So let's see, we got accessory. I have to wait in there. Las Vegas to Bakersfield, California. Please tell me these are not the region I get to only visit. Starting from Las Vegas to Bakersfield. Let's do this shit! What kind of starting point is this? You're joking, right? Forgot that I was in America. Jeez. America. Fuck yeah. Oh, ice cream! Fucking ice cream, man. Oh wait, that wasn't it. No. Gameplay. Back to rotation. Camera rotation. Yep. Oh, shit! Yeah. For fuck's sake, I don't want to read this. I'm driving! What's the speed limit? Oh, shit. All right, gas it. You guys like the road so far? Problem sticking. Oh! Give me a fucking warning, you piece of shit! Tired of speaking. That's just show I'm not doing a lot of voice stuff. Sucks. I need to get back to voice acting. Seriously, man. I need to find a fucking shadow power for my mic that's just standing in the corner doing nothing, just collecting dust. I mean, I paid $350 for that thing. I should be able to use it. Fucking shadow power shit. Where the fuck can I even find that? You can find him in the music store? Yeah, thanks, pal. How many music stores do you think I can find? Shit, and how far are they as well?
There is this thing showing the shadow power, but it's in another shop.
Can you just transfer it or something?
No, yeah. No, it needs to be gone over there.
Why the fuck not? Why do I have to buy it over there? Why can't you just order it or something?
I don't know. I don't have the money to just buy him someone and just transport it here. No, it's not cheap.
You mean it's not cheap? It's called inner fighting, which apparently a lot of girls do. That's why they're so pissed. And you're like, why the fuck are you so pissed? Well, that's because they've been imagining their fight, the argument with you, And because of that, they just pepped themselves up. They pissed themselves even more. And that's why you're like, that's why when it happens, you're like, oh shit, they're on their period. Oh no, they just increase their madness and their fury, their anger even higher because they were in an argument and they couldn't even win it! They were having an imaginary argument and he, she couldn't win! So that's why she was so pissed. That was ridiculous. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh. Mug on the left. Isn't that enough? Why do you need to see more? Oh, lights up. Lights on. Tumbleweed! We have fucking tumbleweed! I think McGree's using his ultimate move. In high numbers. Shemron. Is that a real thing? Is that a fucking joke? Oh shit. Woo! Roller coaster! Bakerfield. Great, eh? Bring the GPS back in, you piece of shit. To cut you. I'm gonna do it myself. More XP for me. I didn't do that. What was inside that box. I'm gonna make some adjustments because I don't want this to happen. Yeah, man. I got two males. Need money? We can help. Dear sir and madam, we thought you might like to know that we offer favorable loans to new businesses. That you need funding to get your business running. We are here to help. Please visit your local banking center for information. Yeah, fuck no. On Euro Truck Simulators, I would have paid a lot of money and buy my own truck without a fucking loan. So no thanks. Drivers with your own equipment, to whom it can be concerned, no drivers with their own trucks. Nothing wrong with that. I was hoping his name was Waldo. because at least I would have the excuse that the reason why I wasn't there is because he was hard to find. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and that was American Truck Simulator. See you guys around.